Today, I would like to introduce the gray space modifier. By adding noise to the still image, it's possible to add a bit of a movement. In Blender, I think it's more effective to match the background with the moving image. Okay, let's try it. Select noise from the modifier panel. Press spacebar. Just lower the position value a bit, and it will look better. Good. Thank you for watching.